Hi, you guys. It's me here on a Who channel. I am currently dashing right now. I am. I have to turn around. It doesn't know where I am. Oh, sorry. I am currently dashing. I would have filmed when I was in Starbucks, but it was like have music and everything, and there's people, and there was a secure dog, and those emotional dogs, the dogs that you're able to bring whatever, emotional support dogs, yeah, those. Wherever that you go, wherever you're able to go. The Starbucks worker gave her like a cup of drink of water or something. It had to be water, because why would you give a dog coffee? Some water, and it was so cute. It was so cute and sweet. That was a nice weapon. So cute. I thought it was so sweet and everything. So, okay, of course you know I was in Starbucks. I was able to get my pink drink, my grande pink drink, my apple crisp macchiato, and my, Chris Macchiato, and I didn't do the pumpkin scone. Should have did the pumpkin scone, seeing if they had the pumpkin scone first. But I wanted it again, because again, I was so upset that I erased the video that I did last time, or I would have done the
In 1/4 mile, turn right.
I would have done the pumpkin scone and the pink drink today. I didn't.
Turn right onto North Tuckahoe Road.
The thing. I didn't forget to like swipe. I didn't erase my video. Like, oh, it's so upset. So that's why I was doing this. Yeah, so instead of making 2 videos, I made 3. It's the 3rd video. If in case you're new to my channel, this is Voo channel. Join me every day. I call you Voo Dactyls, or Voo Knights, I guess you can. I'll say. I'll call y'all Voo Knights.
Voo Knights
or Voo Dactyls, whichever one is good for me. Voo Dactyls. This is the bottom of the position. This video is mainly like the tried drinks, but like I'm on dashing, and I paused my dash right now because I'm out of my area. It says you're out of your current out of your range of your area that you're able to do. So like, yeah. So I'm trying to get back to get back. And I was and I guess like while I pause I can while I pause I can video. So that's a good thing. So that would help me out with my video to make it. Again. again, like I said, my birthday's tomorrow. I don't know if I'm big, gonna do anything big. I don't know. It stopped raining. That's the thing. It's gonna rain tomorrow, my birthday. I don't care, but I don't care.
Now.
Okay, here is what I'm doing right now. Like when I'm able to, I'll stop at a red light, I'll taste test. I already know what's going to. Yes, I did. Humphill Road. Humphill! Oh, yeah, that's when I was. What the heck? Oh, yeah, that's when I, Humphill Road. This is Humphill Road when I had the interview with, the UPS. No, not to Amazon. Which I probably have a job with that, but I don't even know. Get started and then get started with that, so I'm confused. And then I have an interview with Panera Bread tomorrow on my birthday.
In 1/4 mile, turn right.
I didn't call those people. I don't know if I called those. Should I call the people?
Turn right onto Cross Keys Bypass. Proceed 4 miles on the current road. This week or next week? I guess for next week. Sorry, I had just noticed that it was red. I was like, damn. I suppose it is. Dang it. Thank you. the UPS helper, because I'm a helper. Pink train. That's probably watered down, mostly. Drinks are like a lemonade! I love it! That is pink and... Woo! I'm admiring the drink and then I'm turning around. Oh my goodness. Idea. Oh, that was a good trip. Right down 10 out of 10. And then the punk and the apple crisp macchiato is going, I know it's going to be good. I'll still try it on here because, again, I forgot to record. Simple.
one-quarter mile, turn left. Turn left onto New Brooklyn Aerial Road.
Sour and sweet and everything, but the apple crisp macchiato.
Proceed 2 miles on the current road. Quarter mile, turn right.
No, I was very busy, so I did that. But it stayed a little while.
Turn right onto Ariel Clementon Road. Proceed 4 miles on the current road to your destination.
There's a car. I think it's a cop. I think every car behind me is a cop. But I It's like a light brown and a white.
Your destination is ahead on the right. You have arrived at your destination on the right. Route guidance is now finished.
And to me, route to you. I bet you I did.